white structure you see above the fountain, the Sierra Madre Casino. You need to break inside. Heist. Too many years in the making.
Mm-hmm.
But to get inside, avoid its traps. You'll need to gather a team. As I found, one cannot do it alone.
One can't do it alone, huh? I'm not alone.
Three other callers like yours. Caller 8, 12, and 14.
Or is 13, 9, 10, 11?
Then we'll talk to one. And should you get any ideas about killing each other and taking the treasure of the Sierra Madre for yourself, a warning. All your callers are living. One of you dies, you all die.
What about the other callers?
That's what it takes to make you cooperate. So be it.
Alright.
I've downloaded the instructions and markers on your Pip-Boy, in case you forget. And yes, I have access to that device on your wrist. Get the other three here after that. I'll have more instructions for you. Do this, I'll let you go. I'll let all of you go.
Sure.
Yes. Caller 8, the FEV reject, the super mutant. He's docile, predictable, and provided he's not starving, should be easy to command. I lost contact with him some time ago. Probably after he dragged you here from the trap. Find him. He'll follow you.
Dark.
Travel west toward the Villa police station. Follow the radio frequency and the alarms. Although, there's a great deal of interference in the sources. Perhaps that's why I lost contact with him. No matter, aside from caller 8, there should be weapons, armor, at the police station. Go west, avoid the Villa inhabitants, bring the mutants back. A long story. FEV, a virus has been in the long story. It gave birth to the docile one. Turned them into a super mutant long ago.
Alright, that's all I need to know.
If necessary, I will guide you through the Villa's broadcast systems. If you get lost between here and out of record, I've downloaded instructions on an audio log to your Pip-Boy in case you can't read.
Ugh.
If you forget why you're here, let my voice remind you.
Let's go.
Let your eyes take in the luxurious expanse of the open desert under clear, starlit skies. Gaze straight
one
on into
one
sunset from our villa rooftops. Countless diversions await. Gamble in our casino.
All right, let's go.
Take in the theater, or stay in one of our exclusive executive suites that will shelter you and cater to your every whim. So if life's worries have weighed you down, if you need an escape from your troubles, or if you just need an opportunity to begin again, join us. Let go and leave the world behind at the Sierra Madre Grand Opening this October. We'll be waiting. Has your life taken a turn? Do troubles beset you?
There we go.
Has fortune left you behind? If so, the Sierra Madre Casino, in all its glory, is inviting you to begin again. Come to a place where wealth, excitement...
They said to the police station.
Stroll along the winding streets of our beautiful resort. Make new friends or rekindle old flames. Let your eyes take in the luxurious expanse of the open desert.
Clinic this way. Police station this way. Treasure's mine, huh? The vernacular of people. Oh, it's just horrible. Police station that way. Some stairs. anything up here? Uh-oh. Find me and we can talk. Okay. Looks like we might have had some company. Police station. I guess that means straight ahead up that hill. Look at that little handprint. Secret stash. I guess we could take that pistol, maybe. You think? I don't know. I'm gonna leave it though. Money. A knife spear. Whatever that's all about.
Watch out for the village inhabitants.
What's this saying? Fine dog in the simplest part.
If you can't pull them up or disintegrate them.
Cigarettes, we don't smoke. There's a terminal. We'll let him keep his spears. Activate hologram. This casino is the old man's collar. Alright. Another split in the road. Just trip the tripwire. Back all the way up. I got a waypoint on here that's messing with me. Kinda close. It says police this way. The crazy smog. You hear that ringing? Police station. Where that bell ringing there from? All this money. It's hard to leave that behind. This is just time wasting right here. Where is that bell coming from? And we could just shoot whoever messing with that bell. Where's the roach? Where let the little roaches be? Let's get up in here in this police station. Since we're supposed to go up in here. Fine dog, or the collar dude. There you go, right there.
the detonators.
Matter of fact, instead of wasting that, we're gonna grab. Man, we left the other gun. That's crazy.
It is an unfortunate side effect, one I did not anticipate. Was I able to calibrate the compass and lock the signals?
Man, my head popped off and everything. That's terrible. That's terrible. Search the basement for a way to free Dog from his cell. Cool. I was tripping because I was like, man, I know there's a way to get past. What's up in here? We had that. There's a knife. We'll take that knife. We'll take that magazine.
What's Dog in the cage hiding downstairs?
Some kind of terminal. Nothing much to report. Alright. Maybe I need to hit them other ones. Sinclair visit. Did the rounds. Communication. Set up radios downstairs. Crazy, right? They just want me dead. Maybe I need to break out this police pistol too, just in case. For some backup ammunition. Money don't do me no good. Uh-oh. Where is that radio at? Oh, there you go. Right in front of me. Decided to stay. Open that up. All magazines. At least he has some reading literature. 20 gauge rounds. Some binoculars. I don't know, I always got a thing about binoculars so you can see what the business is. More chips. And nothing in there. Oh, wait a minute. Some of that absinthe. I guess that's without the sugar, right?